Hello students, welcome in English class. Last day we have completed our first chapter, the lament, and today we will start with the second chapter, that is the pair of mustachios. Mustachios means mooch, and this short story is written by Mulk Raj Anand. There are various kinds of mustaches worn in my country to mark the boundaries between the various classes of people. Here the writer is saying that in my country there are various kind of mustaches, so many kinds of mustaches worn by different classes, so it marks a boundary of different classes. Outsiders may think it is stupid to lay down or rather to raise lines of demarcation of this kind. Outsider may think that it is stupid to having such boundaries on face. Demarcations mean limits of something, to limit a boundary on your face. But we are notorious in the whole world for sticking to our queer old conventions, prides and prejudices. Even as the Chinese or the Americans, or for that matter the English. Here the writer is saying that we are famous for, notorious means famous for, our old conventions, purane riti rivaj, old conventions, prides and prejudices in the whole world. Even then Chinese, American, for that matter the English, they are also famous, but we are famous in the whole world for our old conventions. And at any rate, some people may think it easier and more convenient to wear permanent boundary lines like mustaches, which only need a smear gear of grease to keep them bright and shiny. So here the writer says that the mustaches need only a smear of grease, means a little oil, to keep them maintained, to keep them bright and shiny, rather than to wear frock coats, striped trousers and top hats, which constantly need to be laundered and dry clean, and the maintenance of which is already leading to the bankruptcy of European ruling classes. Here the writer is saying that warning mustachio is so much easier than other things like coat, hat and trousers, which are difficult to maintenance because they need dry cleaning, laundry, and it also creates a lot of bankrupt to European ruling classes. It leads to, means so much expensive it is, but mustaches need only a smear of grease. With them, clothes make the man, but to us, mustachios make the man. According to that people, their clothes make them man, but according to us, mustachios make the man. So we prefer the various styles of mustaches to mark the differences between the classes. So here, now the writer will tell us about different kind of mustaches. And very unique and poetical symbol they are too. For instance, there is a famous loin mustaches, the fearsome upstanding symbol of that great order of resplendent rajas, maharajas, nawabs and English army generals who are so well known for their devotion to the king emperor. So first type of mustachio is loin mustache, that is worn by raja, maharajas, nawabs or the persons who are well known in king apron. So then first type is it. Then there is a tiger mustache, the uncanny several pointed mustache worn by the unbending, unchanging survivals from the ranks of a feudal gentry who had nothing left but pride in their greatness and a few mementos of past glory. scroll of honor granted by the former emperors, a few gold trinkets, heirlooms, and bits of land. And second type is tiger mustache. Tiger mustache, and that is uncanny, means mysterious. So it is a several pointed mustache worn by those people who are unbending, unchanging survivors from the ranks of feudal gentry. Means now their ranks are changed. In past they are having on a very good position, but now their ranks are changed. Feudal gentry, it shows that feudal landlords. But now what left? Their pride in their greatness. Mementos means to have an object in remembering of something. So their memories of past glory, honor granted by the former emperors in the form of gold trinkets, mean gold ornaments, heirlooms, who just now become a valuable object that belongs to a family. Heirlooms and bit of land. Sometimes kings, what the kings do? King give some land, some ornament or some other objects to a person. And it went to from one generation to another generation. And such type of people, which are nothing now, but in their past they are having some pride, some glory, they wore tiger mustache. Next, there is a great mustache, goat mustache, a rather unsure brand worn by Novio Ricci. Novio Ricci means just now who become rich. The new commercial Borghese means middle class, but now just now who commercially or financially are good. And the shopkeeper class, who somehow don't belong, an indifferent thin little line of mustache. So next is goat mustache. It is adopted by the person who just now become rich, people who have recently acquired wealth, and the middle class families who are having some good property with them, and the shopkeeper. They are having a little thin little line of mustache, worn so that its tip can be turned up or down as the occasion demands. A show of power to some, or to some coolie, or humility to a prosperous client. Here the writer is saying that such type of mustache, the goat mustache, is changed according to the person. If a person standing them, to them they have to show their power. To coolies or some other person, they just point out the mustache in up position. But if the person standing before them belongs to more powerful class or having some powers, then they down their mustache. So there is a Charlie Chaplin mustache worn by the lower middle class. So lion, tiger, goat. Now Charlie Chaplin mustache, all of you know, they are a little bit a small mustache on face. A kind of half and half of a clerks and professional men. So these type of mustache are worn by clerk and professional men. A kind of half and half affair, deliberately designed as a compromise between the traditional full mustache and the clean-shaven curtain cut off the sahibs like them to keep mustache at all. This is sheep mustache of the coolies and the lower orders, the mouse mustache of the peasant, and so on. So there is a goat mustache. And goat mustache is a compromise between the clean-shaven and the, it is a deliberately designed. And now they are talking about mustache of coolies, that is sheep mustache, and mouse mustache of peasants. So in this way they have described so many types of mustache: loin mustache, tiger mustache, goat mustache, Charlie Chaplin mustache, sheep mustache, mouse mustache. In fact, there are endless style of mustaches, all appropriate to the wearers and indicative of the various order, as rigorously adhered to as if they had all been patented by the government of India or had been sanctioned by special appointment with His Majesty the King or Her Majesty the Queen. So there are so many type of mustaches, and different classes wear different type of mustaches. It indicates, it shows the patent. Patent means some type of honors given by the government of India, sanctioned by special appointment, if you are having any special appointment with the king or the queen. So that type of persons have made their own style of mustache to represent themselves. And any poaching on the style of one class by members of another is resented. Means poaching means no one can copy the style of one class in another. It is resented. It is means we can say that it is not allowed. It is disliked. And the rising ratio of murders in my country is interpreted by certain authorities as being indicative of the increasing jealousy with which each class is guarding its rights and privilege in regard to the mark of the mustache. So here the writer is saying that the increasing murders of my country is also tell us that how people are aware about their class to guarding its rights. It may be of mustaches. Of course, the analysis of the expert is rather too abstract, and not all the murderers can be traced to this cause, but certainly. Here the writer wants to say that he did not mean to say that all the murders are due to mustaches, but certainly some murders can be so. It is true that preference of the people in regard to their mustache are causing a lot of trouble in our parts. So people who prefer to their mustache of their class, they create a lot of problems. For example, now one example. Till here we have just read about the various type of mustaches. Now we will see in one example that how mustaches which become a part of one class, symbol of one class, which represent one class, sometimes create so many problems for a person. There was a rumpus in my own village the other day about a pair of mustaches. Rumpus means so many disturbance in my village due to mustaches. It is so happened that Sir Ramanand, the grocer and the money lender, who had been doing well out of the recent fall in the price of wheat by buying up whole crops cheap from the hard-pressed peasants and then selling them at high prices, took it into his head to twist the goat mustache, integral to his order and position in society, at the tips so that it looked nearly like a tiger mustache. So here they are talking about a person, Seth Ramanand. He was a money lender, grocer, who gives money to others. Sate, we can say that. So he is doing very well. He just take the wheat from peasants at very low price and sell them at very high price. So he is rich. Their class are having goat mustache. So we already read that this type of people are having goat mustache, which are commercial or just now become rich in order to show their position in society. But at the tips of the mustache, he just make it pointed. It look like a tiger mustache. Means he changed his style. Nobody seemed to mind very much, because most of the mouse mustaches present in our village are be holden to the local moneylender either because they owe him interest on a loan, an installment on a mortgage of jewelry or rent. When he little bit pointed the tips of his mustache, it become tiger mustache, but no one in the village say something him because he give money to all. He is a money lender, also provide loans with all, and you can also give him your gold and he can give you money. Mortgage of jewelry, mortgage means loan on jewelry, or an installment on a mortgage of jewelry or land. Beside, the seat had been careful enough to twist his mustache so that it seemed nearly, though not quite, like a tiger mustache. Seth was careful when he twist his mustache that now it looked like a tiger mustache. Actually, he just want to show his power, that I am powerful. That's why he just pointed the tips of his mustache into upper position. Some people, notably the landlord of a village and the moneylender, maliciously say that he is an imposter and that all his talk about his blue blood is merely the bluff of a rascal. The landlord of a village talk that, and moneylender, they all are an imposter.